गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू अनदर ऑनलाइन लाइफ साइंस क्लासरूम ऑफ सेंट माइकल्स एकेडमी। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट पी। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास। Pea, also called garden pea, herbaceous annual plant in the family Fabaceae, grown virtually worldwide for its edible seeds. So all of us know that pea is a most common edible seeds. Peas, polao, hope so everyone knows this and everyone is familiar with this term. Pisum sativum is the scientific name of pea. Pisum is genus and sativum is the species. So characters, let's discuss. But before that, just see the diagram. Flowers, you can see the leaf of pea. These are tendril, these are leaflet, petiole, this is called rachis. This is called stipules. Fruits, obviously within the pod, more than two seeds. This is the seed actually, round shaped, small round shaped green color. Green color. This is the flower. This is the stem portion. This is the root nodule and this is the root. Parts used. The pea is most commonly the small spherical seed or the seed pod of the pod fruit Pisum sativum. Each pod contains several peas which can be green or yellow. Botanically, pea pods are fruit since they contain seeds and develop from the ovary of a pea flower. See the pea pods. This is the diagram of pea pods. Within this, peas are there. You can see a bunch of peas are there within the pea pods. Pea cotyledons are used as food or for making dal. Hope so you have eaten also pea cotyledons. Young plants are used as vegetables. Plants are used as food for cattle. Plants are also used for manuring field. Nothing else, this much only. Hope so you have understood. If not, you can ask me in my live class. So bye bye students. Take care and have a nice day.